Hey y'all, and welcome to my Disney vlog. Oh my god, I'm technically in line to meet her. This happened so sudden. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. Oh my gosh, they're like bubbles. I wore them for you.
Like, oh, I love them. They are like bubbles. They're perfectly round.
Oh my gosh, you're wonderful. I'm literally crying underneath these sunglasses.
Oh, wonderful. What's your name?
Jonathan.
Jonathan, it's so nice to meet you. Where's your kingdom? Where do you call home?
Michigan.
Michigan. I've never been there before. What's it like?
It's very cold.
It's cold.
Very cold and not fun.
Not fun. Do you have icebergs up there?
Yes. Very crazy icebergs.
Oh, but no. Well, maybe we can turn one of them into a slide and make it into something like those things that Anna and Elsa sit on. A sled.
Yes.
That would be
a
fun.
Sled. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
okay. Can we pose for yes.
Oh sure. Let's say starfish.
Starfish. Oh my god, yes, thank you.
Did you use your dingle hopper today?
Barely, it's a mess.
It looks a little bit like mine.
Oh, thank you.
I love
yeah.
it. Wonderful, do you have any fun plans for today?
Just meeting a friend that I haven't seen for a while.
Oh, isn't that's that? Very fun. Well, tell your friend I said hello, and maybe we can go swimming with the dolphins next
time. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay.
Thank you, Jonathan. Fun. Have a wonderful time today.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god. So that just happened, and I'm living extremely right now. I'm going over to this fence to talk to you. But literally, I just met my queen right now. Ooh, it's dark. Just met my queen. I don't know how I'm handling this right now. She's just over there right now, meeting people. She just met me. Let me film her for a few more seconds because the situation is too good to pass up. Ugh, I'm dying.
Did we get in the lineup? Sorry.
Oh my god. I love her so, so much. Yes, Mr. Toad. I would recommend the Pirates ride to absolutely everyone. It was so much fun. Don't you agree?
Completely.
Yes. By the way, it's Jess. She's my favorite person. Okay, bye. Do you hear that screaming? Who's dying right now?
Almost as though you sense this quiet metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge. to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
That's okay. We're gonna go get it like a Dole Whip or something. I don't know. Put in time till you get it right. Winding up, swinging for the fences. Won't go down without a fight. Going hard, push it to the limit. To the edge, go to the extreme. There's no doubt that I'm gonna win it. Never giving up the dream. So here we go, and we're gonna take it slow. What the hell? What is going on? Oh my god. This is too much. Did you love it?
I loved it.
Me too. I need ears.
Okay, so we are here at Disneyland. There's John, Mr. Famous Vlogger. Beautiful castle. And we're just killing it. Chilling. Look at all the children.
What are we doing next?
We are gonna go buy John some ears. Excuse me. And we are gonna make him fab. We're gonna get him the 60th anniversary ears. I can see you pass by.
I'm buying these. Looking good. Spoiler alert. Oh,
ears.
I look cute as fuck right now. Look at this teacup though. VIP treatment, yes. Everyone else has to stand. Sorry about it. So where are we going to next?
We are heading to Small World, which is not so small in comparison to Disney World. It's actually pretty big.
It's very true. Why is everything just so pretty here? Like, what the heck?
California.
I think Small World's actually my mom's favorite ride, I think.
Really?
I think. Is that her that said that? I don't know. Whatever. Hey Alice, what's up? Happy Easter. She would sing the best. Love you. Bye. I'm mortified. Excuse Excuse me, could you turn it down, please? Could you turn it down? How rude. Why is she so flawless? I love her. Love the shoes. So me and Jess got food. Hey.
Hi.
She got this delicious veggie burger.
Yum.
Yes. With some light fries and a small drink. Meanwhile, over here we have a healthy option of some apples, a plethora of fries, a slight array of chicken nuggets, and a hearty chocolate milk. God bless. Okay, it's recording. Go.
I was wondering if I should like trade them in, but then again, I'm
for a mermaid tail. Well, you know, my daddy has a magic trident that he uses to give me feet when I'm on land and a tail when I'm under the sea. I could ask him to give you the stick.
Yes, you should.
Yeah. Then you could even take your treasure bag in the water with you and go chasing stuff from the bottom of the ocean.
I can have my own little trove. Maybe adopt that.
And don't forget Dingle.
Yes.
Okay. Perfect.
Thank you.
Enjoy your feet today.
Thank you.
Let me know when you want that tail.
Okay. Did that look ratchet? Oh, thank God.
Always. I don't understand why he doesn't get that I just love to read.
Yeah.
He thinks it's so crazy because there are no pictures in my books, but
use your imagination.
Or if he's a sign.
Thank you. Very nice to see you.
Thank you.
Hey. Well, what's your name?
My name is Jessica.
To meet you.
Here we
go.
Who's the first of them all? You, yes. Oh my God.
We're all together? Hi.
We are. It's really hot.
I love them. This house is so cute. Look at her mailbox. Dead. Oh my God, she's got a wishing well. Can I have your life, Minnie Mouse? It's like my favorite color too. Oh my God. Yes. Look at this vanity though. Oh, hey.
What?
You know, just getting ready.
Oh,
with my hairbrush and comb. Minnie has the cutest life. Look at this blender. Come through Minnie's house, yes. Put everyone in this neighborhood to shame, flower petals and all.
Presents a special guest for the Laguna Beach High School
marching band from
Laguna Beach, California.
Oh my God, I'm in my
daddy. You look like you're having so much fun.
Oh my God, it's so much fun!
Oh my God, you guys. We're at it.
Oh my God, it's like in the
same way. Trying to be like John.
you are.
There you are. So delicious. I love it. So good.
Yum!
Hey. Wait, do I look bad with my glasses?
It took us a while.
It's like, I'm so tired. He's like, I'm used to it.
Turn this way.
Come here. Let's
go.
It's supposed to. I could be a man. Oh god, the line's moving. Let's go. Hey girl.
Soon I'll be fairest in the land.
Yes, queen. Oh. Oh my god. This is me.
With this disguise, I'll fool them all. As the magic says, you know.
Yeah.